quest to live forever. In fact, as impossible as it seems, the first people that will live to be 1,000 may have already been born.
There's a fair probability that quite a lot of people who are alive today will be able to live to 1,000.
But how do we get from being mere mortals to being immortal?
The day you're born, you are ultimately headed toward death.
We will explore how scientists are extending life by growing human body parts in labs, cloning the living, freezing the dead, and building microscopic robot assassins that will live inside our bodies, killing off disease. This series investigates how the impossible is becoming possible and what it might mean in the future.
Eternal life should be every person's right.